Free at last, but I've never felt so alone.